Nickelodeon.
Yeah. I have been dragging around your sensitive ego, making sure that your bags arrive on time for the dog and pony show. A leather suitcase like a brick, it kinda makes it hard to get a good grip. I drop your troubles off at the
convention. Why did you do it?
I hand you a ticket, you go get it yourself at the baggage train. You got a lot of luggage in your name.
You just be happy that you're off the hook.
When you hit the ground,
when this isn't about me, this is about you not appreciating what you have. You have a family! Your dad, your sister, Sydney! I don't even remember my mom! I haven't talked to my dad in years, and you have the nerve to feel sorry for yourself?
So come and get it.